AI voice agents are not the future. They're already replacing secretaries and receptionists all across the country. And honestly, most people are overcomplicating them with code that they just don't need. So in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to build an AI voice agent from scratch. Even if you have no prior experience, no coding experience, you don't have some large upfront investment to go through and pay a coder to go through and build. And the cool thing about this is you can have it working the same day. Now, I'm going to show you everything step by step in this video, but if you want more additional resources of my full framework of how to go through and create AI voice agents, chat agents, all these different types of AI agents, 100% for free, all I ask is just smash the like button, drop a comment down below, and I'll hook you up with it 100% for free. No hidden upsells, no paywalls, nothing like that. And for those of you who are brand new here to the channel, my name is Jason Wardrop, and I've sold over $30 million worth of AI and marketing automation software online. And so that's why I don't need to go through and sell you a course like all of the other online gurus are trying to do. All right, so now that you've smashed the like button, dropped a comment down below, let me show you how to do this step by step. Even if you're a total beginner and you've never done anything with AI, AI voice agents, or anything like that before. Okay, so let me just jump onto my computer so I can show you guys how to set this up step by step. So this is an AI automation software that I use to run my entire business. And you can see over here on the side, we've got the AI agents. So that's the first thing that we're gonna do is click on right here. And the cool thing about this is we're gonna create an AI voice agent from scratch step by step in this video. You'll have a working AI voice agent by the end of this video, but you can also create conversational AI chatbots. So to be able to go back and forth on a web chat widget on somebody's website. And you can even create AI conversational bots for your Instagram DMs and your Facebook messages, which is super cool. But we'll cover that in another video. But if you like this software and you want to go play around and try it out, I actually have an extended 30-day free trial down below in the description, which normally is a 14-day free trial. So you get a couple extra weeks to go through and play with this. So what we're going to do here is we're going to go through and create our first voice AI agent. And I'm going to just zoom in here a little bit so that you guys can see this. And there are pre-built ones that you can go through and build, but we're going to do in this video, I want to show you just how easy this is to go through and set up. I'm just going to go and I'm going to create a custom agent right here, completely from scratch. Okay, now I might just move my head right here just so you guys can see this a little bit better. But we're just going to give the agent a name. So we're just going to say demo agent. And then the business name, we're just gonna say Acme Inc. All right, obviously you're gonna change that to whatever your agent name is, because you could have one be like we just might put this right here, demo AI voice agent, because you could have a voice agent, you could have a chat agent. I honestly like to have different agents for different things in my business. So if it's gonna be like an Instagram DM agent, or if it's gonna be, hey, this is the live website chat agent, support agent, Facebook messaging agent. So I like to go through and have different ones because they're all trained for different reasons. Some of these agents, they're working with current customers, and some of them are trying to go through and get more customers in the door, all right? So now we got here, we could choose the language, and then you could choose, there's a bunch of different voices we can go through and select, okay? And for this video, I'm just gonna leave it as Jessica. You can listen to the demo right here. You can set the time zone so it's all set up with where you're located. You could also choose the LLM model. So this one is the one that's recommended, but you could see you could even go through with ChatGPT version 5, and they're always updating this. So if you're like, oh, it doesn't have the latest version, it does, and they're always going through and making updates with this. Okay, and then right here, you just have what the agent's initial message is. So if somebody calls in, and this is the AI voice agent, you can say like, hey, you've reached, you know, whatever your business is. So this one, we were saying it was Acme Inc., right? How can I help you? And you can obviously go through, customize that, and this is something also very cool, is you can come in here and you can have these pre-built things, so like contact, if you want to have the contact's first name. So you could say, hey, contact first name. And this is obviously only works if they've already gone through a form, right? But this is kind of something that you could do. So, hey, you know, Jason, my name's Jason. Hey, Jason, you've reached Acme Inc. How can I help you today, right? Now, guys, I hope you're seeing how simple this is, because this is just a very simple step-by-step wizard. So we're just going to click on next right here. And then we're going to say, hey, what are the agent's goals? What do we want it to actually accomplish, okay? So we could say, hey, we want them to grab their name, their email, and their address. You might be thinking, well, why don't have the phone number here? Well, these AI voice agents, they're already pulling in the phone number that they're calling in from. So they're automatically able to go through and update that, which makes things super easy. Now, you can switch to advanced mode and you can say, hey, I'm going to give this a specific prompt. And what I typically do, because you might be thinking, well, Jason, that's like really technical. I don't know how to do that. I don't know how to train it with prompts. You can just go to ChatGPT and just say, hey, I am making an AI voice agent for my dental practice or whatever type of business it is. Or if you're running a software agency and you're trying to resell this service, which that is the ideal thing for the software, is basically be able to go through and sell these AI voice agents, conversational agents, all these different AI agents to these small businesses. And so you just go into ChatGPT and say, hey, I'm working with a chiropractor, a plumber, a dentist, whatever it is, and we need to be able to field these calls of people calling in to schedule an appointment. And so then just say, I write a prompt to train my AI voice agent on how it should behave and how it should handle. The end goal is to go through and book appointments. And then ChatGPT is just gonna go through and write everything out for you. And then you literally just copy it and paste it right in here, okay? And so this is obviously the advanced mode. We're just gonna switch back to the basic mode for this video. And I'm just gonna remove my face real quick for a second. And so you have all these different options where obviously you can go through and get some more custom AI voice setups and all that stuff where you transition it to a live human. But we're not gonna get all that advanced stuff here in this video. You can find all that stuff in my free course and all the details if you just smash like button, drop a comment down below, right? So now we're just gonna go through and hit next. And then from here, we can just go and test this out. So let's test this out really quick to see how this works. All right, I've got the call coming in right here. I'll put on speaker.
How can I help you today, Jason?
Yeah, I'm looking to get some help with my toilet that's leaking.
Got it, Jason. I'll make sure a team member reaches out to assist you with the leaking toilet. Let me first grab some details to ensure we can follow up properly. Can I start with your full name, please?
Yeah, it's Jason Wardrop.
Thanks, Jason. That's Jason Wardrop, JasonWardrop, right?
Yes, it is.
Perfect. Now, could you share your email address so we can contact you?
Yeah, it's jwar1088@gmail.com.
Got it. So that's jwar1088@gmail.com, correct?
Correct.
Great, thanks. Lastly, could you provide your address so we know where to assist with the issue?
Yeah, it's 123 Main Street in Dallas, Texas.
Thanks, Jason. Just to confirm, that's 123 Main Street, Dallas, Texas, right?
Correct.
Perfect. A team member will reach out to you shortly to assist with your leaking toilet. Thanks for reaching out, Jason, and have a great day.
Awesome. Thank you. Okay, how cool was that? Now, guys, that was a simple setup, and obviously we could go through and get a little bit more customized, but now let's jump back on the computer because we are not done yet. I want to show you guys how you guys can actually set this up on a website for a client where this AI voice agent, if somebody's visiting their website, so this example I used was a plumber. I was looking to go through and get my toilet fixed, but it could be like, I'm looking for a teeth cleaning or I'm looking for a personal trainer, whatever it might be. We can actually put this AI voice agent on their website. So you guys have probably seen the little website chat widgets on websites where you can go through, type in a message and it responds and all that stuff. Well, what if you could actually call into the website right from, or call into the business right from the website, and it's the AI voice agent that we just created that you're able to have a conversation with and learn more about the business, book an appointment or anything like that. Guys, check this out. So what we're gonna do now, we've gone through, let me just make sure that I have finished up. I'm just gonna save right there. We're all good to go. We have created our demo AI voice agent, right? So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna come over here to sites and we are gonna go up here to chat widget and we are gonna create a new chat widget. And I hope as you're going through this and seeing how I'm setting this up, you're thinking, man, that actually is so easy. I totally could do this and I could totally sell this to small local business owners for $100, $200, $300 per month. I know a lot of people that are selling this exact service just like this for $299 per month. So if you think about that, you get 10 clients, that's $3,000 per month. And the thing about this software is not only does it make it so easy to set up, but you see right here, this is my own logo. You can go and white label this software, so connect your own logo, connect your own domain, and then also connect your own payment processor so that you could keep and collect 100% of the payments that are coming into the business. So if you're charging $299 per month, you get to keep $299 per month. You're not doing any commission splits with this software. And the software, it's already pre-built, pre-coded for you. It's very simple to white label, just throw in your own logo, attach your own domain, connect your own payment processor, and you can literally have your own AI software business set up and running in less than 24 hours. So that is the cool thing about that. And like I said, I've got an extended 30-day free trial to the software down below in the description, or if you want my full step-by-step course plus a 30-day extended trial, just smash the like button, drop a comment down below, and I'll hook you up with all of those freebies and bonuses. Okay, so now let's get into this. We're gonna create this AI voice chat widget for a website. So I'm just gonna click on new, and I'm gonna come down here and click on this voice AI. And you can see all the different web chat widgets we can create. One for an all-in-one chat, SMS, email, Facebook, live chat, Instagram chat, WhatsApp. So you have all these different solutions, which we'll cover in different videos, but this one we're going for specifically voice AI, all right? So now we come over here, and let me just move my head so you guys can see this. So you can see this little chat bubble. Now, a lot of times the website chat widget of like typing is down in the bottom right-hand corner. So maybe I wanna go through and I wanna say, hey, let's keep this, but I want to go and change the position of this message, or this little widget. So I'm gonna put it up in the top right-hand corner. So see, we're gonna put it up right here. Then we have the little chat widget. If someone doesn't wanna like call in, they have both options ready and available for them. So we can go through and customize this. You can change what your avatar looks like. You can customize what the actual like message right here says. And then you can see all these different options of what you can go through and tweak and customize for this AI chat widget voice agent, all right? So now what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna click on save right here. Okay, so chat widget is saved. Let's go like this. And then I'm just gonna click on get code. Okay, now for those of you guys who are looking at this, I'm like, well, Jason, I thought you said we don't have to know how to code. You don't have to know how to code. If you can copy and paste, you can make this happen. And I'll also show you another way where you don't even have to copy and paste this code. So what I'm just gonna do is I'm gonna go and I'm gonna copy this code. And this is what we would put on their website. And you might be thinking, well, Jason, what if I don't have access to their website? Or what if the business doesn't have a website? Well, let me show you how to solve that problem right now, right here. What we'll do is we're gonna come over here to websites, and you can actually just create a brand new website from thousands of different templates. And I'm also working with the team here. They wanted me to help them with their AI website builder, where you can literally just copy and paste a URL of another website and say, hey, I like the design of this website. I want you to build me one just like that, which once again, I'll cover in another video, and I cover that inside of my free course. So let's just say, obviously you can see there's all these different templates you can go through and choose from. It doesn't really matter which one we choose. So let's just choose this top one right here. We're gonna say choose template. It's gonna go through, create the template, and we're gonna put this little AI voice chat widget on the website by simply copying and pasting it into the website. Okay, so now what we do, you can see this already pre-built, professionally designed, looks really nice. This looks like it's for like a little kids care or maybe a preschool or something like that. Like I said, there's all these different templates for all these different styles of websites. Now, in order to get this onto the website, all we have to do is come up here and we want to click on, I always forget which one it is up here, the tracking code right here. So we're just gonna paste this right here in this header tracking code. We're gonna click save, and then we're gonna hit publish, and we're gonna be able to see this. Actually, we're just gonna hit preview because I don't want to connect a domain right now. We're gonna hit preview. All right, so this pulled up and you can see right here, this is the little chat widget. So if we hover over this, it kind of like lights up a little bit, and we can go click on this. We can call the business right there, And that is it. That was how easy it is to go through and add this. And if you don't want to go through and add code, you can also go in this website we just created, and you can click on what is the settings right here, and you scroll down, and you have the chat widget, and you have all these different options of what you can add. So this is like one I've added before. This is another demo, and this one is the one we just did, the chat widget number 3. Move my head again. We just click save. And then that is another way. If you don't want to do the copy and paste, if like code just is like really confusing and scares you, you can also do that method as well. Anyway, guys, I hope this was helpful for you to see how easy it is now to build these AI voice agents, how you don't need any prior technical skills, no previous experience with this, and you can go set these up for these small local businesses where you can charge $200, $300, $400 per month for these businesses. Now, I kind of like to bundle it with some other services so that I could charge a little bit more, the $300, $400, $500 range. And that's what I cover inside of my free course. And like I said, guys, there's no hidden paywall. There's no upsells or anything like that. And I also have an extended 30-day free trial to the software that I just showed you that you can white label for your own business, connect your own logo, connect your own domain, your own payment processor, so that all of those payments that you're collecting are just going straight into your bank account. And for just $297 per month, you can have unlimited clients that you bring on. So literally, if you think about that, if you were charging $299 per month, you brought on 10 clients, you're making $3,000. Your expenses for the whole software, all the automations, is just $297 a month. If you had 100 clients or even 1,000 clients, you're still just $297 per month because that is unlimited accounts. And so that is why I love this software. So if you like this video, go ahead, smash the like button, drop a comment down below. Consider sharing it with a friend who might also be interested in this video or who might want to go through and do this business with you. And with that said, I'll see you in the free course in the members area, and I'll see you in the next video.